One thing I would like the public to know about NASA is that we are really involved in trying to improve the Earth that we're living on. We are doing a lot of research on the atmosphere, the ecosystem. We're trying to make a difference on Earth while we're living on Earth. It's not all about just sending people to the moon. NASA is also very involved with education, getting young people involved with science and math because they're our future. And to get them involved now is going to help us in the future to where they could help sustain the Earth as well. Since being a part of NASA, I feel that I have definitely grown verbally. I was one that would always try to stay in my shell, stay behind the scenes, work hard. You don't see me, that's good. But here and in my field, I definitely have to talk and I definitely have to meet new people. So it has definitely grown my skills of being more interactive with people and telling people how I feel and getting things done. And I have to stand up and project my voice. So definitely all those skills. I learned those in the military, but at the same time, when you have other people ahead of you, you have leaders, they normally talk for you. And, you know, here in my position, I had to step up and do more talking. So I definitely got that experience working with NASA. For any young African-American that's aspiring to work with NASA, I would just suggest that they find out what area they would like to work in, talk with people, find out what skills they need to advance in that career, see if they can volunteer or if they can become an intern. I would just say for them to talk to the people, find out what they like to do, and just strive and make themselves marketable.